Little blast from the past there, huh? Let's talk about music. Welcome back to This Can Help, a short series from Break the Twitch all about things you can do during times of uncertainty. This episode is all about music. Music is an incredibly powerful thing. It's something that I love listening to, and you'll probably find me listening to music at least a couple hours every day, usually while working. Music is used all around the world to communicate in different ways, to soothe babies, to celebrate love, to express anger. Music is the international language, and it's something that we can use to really change how we feel. So while I assume that this is probably not new information about music in general, I do want to make a few recommendations, things that I've really loved or found helpful. One of those things is tapping into music from a really good time in your life. I took a trip years ago, almost 12 years ago at this point, and during that trip, I listened to a specific album. I listened to that album over and over and over. And now, anytime that I hear one of the songs from that album, it just instantly transports me back to that time. So if you have an album or a song or something that you have very nostalgic or happy feelings around, now would be a great time to be listening to that music. Tap into the music that uplifts you, that makes you feel better. The other thing you can do is create a playlist right now. Compile a playlist in Spotify or Apple Music or whatever it is that you use to listen to music, and craft a 10-song playlist that will get you into a good mood, that will make you feel better, and kind of just start dreaming again, looking forward to things. Music is super powerful, and it's very strongly tied to memory and the feelings that we had or have when we're listening to that music. So it's a powerful thing to be able to tap into that just by pulling up a track in your favorite player. As we move forward, you can remember that trick as well. You can create a custom playlist of music that you really like. Listen to that playlist over and over and over while you're on a trip or an exploration or just doing something fun and peaceful and relaxing. And your body will remember how it is that you feel the next time you listen to that music in the future. So that's something that you can start setting up now for a future time as well. Just a little bit of something to look forward to there. While these particular tips focused on listening to music, if you like creating music through piano or singing or any other medium, now's a great time to find some isolated moments to tap into that love as well. Just create some things that move sound waves around the air and just change the atmosphere around us. There is something incredible happening when tone resonates, and this might sound a little woo-woo, but I really do think the music we create and the music we listen to changes the world around us. It literally rearranges the atoms in our bodies, in the air, and in the dirt. And so tap into music right now, find the music that uplifts you, that makes you feel at peace, and hit replay on that bad boy. Just loop it, keep it going. Because right now, that's just one of the things that can definitely help as we move forward in this time of uncertainty. So I'm sitting here editing this video and I realized I didn't give any context at all for the beginning of the video, the short music video. It's a song that I really loved by Younger, this artist that I like, and I kept imagining this music video intro for it, this exact one that we recorded. And when my friend Matt and Mark were around, we decided to just go for it and shoot a little intro. It took us about 20 tries to get it exactly like we wanted it. But here's what that looked like from behind the scenes. So again, jump into music you like, do stuff that sounds fun, and make it happen. Thank you. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.